Explain the fifth question. Find d to y upon dx square if y is equal to x cube log of x. Solution start. Take y is equal to x cube log of x. Dy upon dx is equal to d upon dx x cube log of x. That is the two function. First function is x cube and second function is log of x. So dy upon dx is equal to x cube is common, differentiation of log x plus log of x, differentiation of x cube. Differentiation of log x is 1 upon x, and differentiation of x cube is equal to 3x square. So dy upon dx is equal to x cube upon x plus 3x square log of x. So dy upon dx is equal to x square plus 3x square log of x. So again differentiate with respect to x. D upon dx, dy upon dx is equal to d upon dx of x square plus 3 common differentiation of x square log of x. X square d square d2y upon dx square is equal to 2x plus 3 common, and that is used as a two function differentiation. So x square is common, differentiation of log x plus log of x, differentiation of x square. D2y upon dx square is equal to 2x plus 3 common x square upon x plus 2x log of x. D2y upon dx square is equal to 2x plus 3 bracket of x plus 2x log of x. D2y upon dx square is equal to 2x plus 3x plus 6x log of x. D2y upon dx square is equal to 2x 5x plus 6x log of x. So d2y upon dx square is equal to x common and 5.